made it out of the first round with just a level 9 computer.
That's Coach Shredgar against Mustacher.
Against Mustacher and Smokeable.
I hope one of them is also gone.
I gotta razz him over that. Anyway, looks like some pain's coming there, coming his way. You got quite possibly the best Yoshi in the game.
Yeah.
And Kyosuke, who's definitely no slouch with any character. Looks like Kyosuke's going Weech for this one. Boy, Prince going Yoshi. Redgar with the Falcon looking not to get too shredded on the Gar.
The Gar is looking pretty shredded though.
The Gar is looking super shredded already. Oh wow. Prince having some trouble with the level 9 Weechi.
Hey,
guys, if further evidence as to why that level 9 Luigi is doing work. Level 9 Luigi doesn't care if it's like some top tier talent. He doesn't care if these players came all the way from Japan. He's just going to throw down. Look at him.
He just wants to throw down,
dude. He doesn't give a shit. He just wants to play with the big boys. Oh my goodness. Stop.
And that's an edge guard.
That'll do it.
Yeah.
Wow.
And that was a 1 minute game.
I was about to ask you, how fast was that game?
1 minute.
Stream, how fast is this next game going to go?
I think it's going to be like a minute and a half, 2 minutes.
I'll give you like $10 if this comes under 30 seconds.
It's not going to be 30 seconds.
No, but it should it be? Okay, well, it could be 30
seconds. It might be 30 seconds. It might be 30 seconds.
It might be a hot 29.
We're seeing
Never mind. We got Hyrule. This is definitely going to be a minute 10.
It's like two minutes.
Is a minute 10. At least.
It's going to be like 2 minutes, dude. You ever try killing Link on Hyrule?
Yeah, it takes a hot minute. Link gets a couple extra seconds on Hyrule. Meanwhile, Prince. He's like, oh, this just feels like a combo contest to me.
If only there was a combo contest.
If only he'll rest in peace. Too soon.
Too soon.
Too soon.
That's how I say it.
That's how I see it.
I say.
Ooh. Link with the Rectal Ranger. That's his up air.
The Rectal Ranger. Just probing.
Just probing. Just trying to get these guys out of the air.
Yeah, I would have liked an F tilt. He did it after, but. Oh! That was sick.
Hot tamale, I'm sweating.
Alright. Yeah, these guys are definitely outclassed. I don't know if Level 9 Luigi can do this.
Nope. Just parrying all of Link's projectiles, like, nah, I'm good, thanks.
Oh! Prince!
Man.
Carries him across the stage.
Do not play games with Prince. Does not like playing games.
Don't mess with Prince.
I mean, this is a game. He enjoys playing this, but don't play with him. Wow, nice down smash there. Prince, however, very upset with that down smash.
Could be it.
And it looks like they're going to six stock him. Wow, nope.
They both kill themselves.
They're just having fun right now. They're like, is this what we traveled here for?
Oh, the trainer just appears in the nick of time.
Oof.
Oh.
Most unenviable position for your boy Linkovich Shinosky.
Oh.
Wow. Shrednar, are you able to get out of it? He's like, you'll take me over here where my ancestors have traditionally died. Wow, nice pair. Prince.
I am Prince.
Kind of just like bobbing up and down like, oh my god, if that connection occurred, the butterflies would have been flipping and flapping around.
Oh, it's a hit.
Eh, it doesn't look so good for Link. Yoshi going down there for the extra.
Looking like a GG.